Tonight, forgery, harassment, fraud, a repeat con man ripping off News 4 viewers busted again. Chris Negus calls him out.
Since your reporting, we won't be surprised to see additional charges.
News 4 getting results tonight at 6, followed by Colts Texans.